Hi, it's Lizzie Williamson here. The sun is rising at the beautiful Sunshine Coast in Queensland, where I am at the moment. So excited to be giving you your final workout of your 24-day Christmas body challenge. I hope that you have seen by doing these little workouts every day that you can integrate exercise, movement into your life. And with those small little changes, you can get those big results that ripple down effect on your own life, your families, your communities, and your world. Today's workout, we are going to be stretching out your body to get you ready for waking up Christmas morning feeling fabulous. Our first movement, we're going to roll it on down. Nice and slowly, your own breath. Walk your hands on forward as far as they can go. And then walk back into a hover position here. Take one leg up and bring it round. Lift it up. Push it up. And the other leg. Take it round and lift. Round and lift. Loosening up your hips. Lift. We push it back. Bring it forward. Push it back. Bring it on forward. And back. Forward. And back. And forward. Take your hands on back. Nice slow roll up here. And our arms come up. And we come down into a chair pose. Down here. Slightly scooping under your hips. Take your hands on up. And lift. And again. Through. And lift. Open up the chest here. Push it down. Strong arms. And great. Come down to the floor. You're going to take one leg underneath, one leg on top. Arm on the outside of your knee. You're going to lift on up and then twist around. Twist. As you breathe in, lift up. As you exhale, you can twist a bit further. Beautiful, nice ring out of those internal organs. Any toxins or indulgences that you have there. We take this arm on the outside of your knee, lift up. Take as many breaths as you need here. Breathing in and lift. Right, we finish off. Take one arm up, hand to the side here, and stretch over, and use this hand to push your body away, so you're getting a beautiful stretch out there. Other side. These are beautiful stretches to do first thing in the morning, at the end of the day, and even throughout your day, wherever you are. Come out into nature if you can. Even if you do these at your desk, in the kitchen, wherever works for you. Other side, hand up and over, stretch down your neck. Beautiful. We're going to end this workout by just closing your eyes, 10 seconds or so, and taking some beautiful, big, deep breaths into your belly. Let your lower back expand, filling yourself up with whatever it is that you need, perhaps for tomorrow. Strength, energy, clarity. Maybe you just need a few kind words to yourself. Breathing it in.
time.
And you are done. You can keep repeating those stretches as many times as you like, but that is it for me for your 24-day Christmas body challenge. It really has been one of the highlights of my year doing this challenge for you. I can't wait to show you what I have in store for you, and I will be seeing you very soon. Have a wonderful, joyous, safe holiday season. Bye-bye.